Hey everybody, my name is David and I'm the pastor of Walden Community Church. Hey, there's a couple of things that I wanted to run by you real quick concerning Father's Day on Sunday. The first of which though is kind of like a little story, a little backstory, and kind of like a preview of what we're gonna be talking about in church. I don't know how many of you know this, but like 6 years ago, when my wife Joanna and I, when we first moved here, there wasn't a Walden Facebook page. That was actually something that was my idea that I created so that there would be some sort of place where people in Walden could get together. We could talk about just what was going on in our neighborhood, advertise garage sales, let people know that our dog was lost or that there was a little kid on the corner selling lemonade, or maybe a way for people to say, hey, I lost my bike, have you seen it? Get some school news, things like that. So over the 6 years that we've lived here, the Walden page has kind of morphed, evolved, grown, matured. It's turned into something a little different, and I noticed that there's people that use it for one thing, and then there's others that use it for something else, and this, it kind of becomes like this, I don't know, almost like a battleground where there's these two sides that are struggling. I see people in Walden getting angry on social media about the most insignificant things. People are angry that they don't get to drive their golf cart on the street. People are angry when dogs poop on their lawn. People are angry that they can't play basketball on the street. And they get angry when the deer eat their flowers. Angry that the flag isn't on display over the water, or the one out in front isn't raised and lowered correctly. People get angry when the CIA spends their money. People get angry when bored teenagers in our community won't roam the streets. Angry about speeding drivers, angry about solicitors. I've even had people call the church and get angry because our church bells are too loud. I don't know, you and I just live in a world where people get angry about things that just don't matter in life. Think about the things that you get angry about on a weekly basis and tell me something. Do they matter to God? And what about the things that make God angry? Are those the issues you talk about around the dinner table with your kids? Are those the fights that you're involved with on social media? Some of you might remember back September 20th, 2015, a man named Ronald Cooper was responsible for killing a family of four out on 105. And it was a Walden family, a family who went to our school, who was in our groups with members from our church. And I saw a lot of people again who were angry. I saw a lot of people who said very mean things towards Ronald Cooper, and a lot of people who chose to express their anger. But there were a few. There were a few people from our church and our community who chose to do something different. They saw hurt, they felt injustice, but instead they used their energy and their passion and their talent to create a charity run in the Settlemyer family's memory. They chose to bring the community together. They chose to act and to raise awareness for the good things the Settlemyer family cared about. You know, I believe that God gives us the power that anger creates. But God wants us to do something good with that power, not something destructive. Sadly, I think people, when they're bored, they go looking for a fight. They look for a fight because they're not in one. I think there's another way we can change our perspective. Instead of looking for some sort of destructive fight, instead we can seek out our passion and use those things that make us angry, but channel that into passion, channel that into something that's beautiful, channel that into something that's gonna actually bring the community together. That's something we're gonna talk about this Sunday. And I just wanna remind you that Sunday is Father's Day. It's Father's Day. We call it Man's Day at Walden Church because we like to celebrate masculinity and manhood. So we're gonna have a car show, classic car show, cool car show, out in our smaller parking lot. So if you have a cool car you would like to show off, please don't hesitate to bring it by. You can start heading over around 10 o'clock and then just expect to be there until about 12:30. I'm sure we'd love to see it. The more cars, the better. The 105 Cruisers are going to be out there as well, and so there'll be people out there to talk to the whole time. And if I don't see you between now and then, happy Father's Day.